I'm back, as promised. Not sure what exactly went wrong, because as soon as I went back to the computer, it all of a sudden worked fine, so. I'm gonna probably only go for about another half an hour, because I gotta be up for work in the morning. I also still have to figure out... I have to take care of some legal business tomorrow and figure out how the hell I'm gonna do that while I have to work, so. That is, priority one on my plate right now, so. As such, I have to, call it an early night, so to speak. But that's alright. Can't always have full nights all the time. Hit. So we will life you up. I'm gonna have to buy some more potions. Yeah, Mr. Chad has departed. Yeah, he also works in the morning, so. This whole we have jobs thing kind of stinks. I mean, it's kind of part of life, but. Back in the olden days, we probably would have just streamed all night. Had streaming been a thing then? Actually, it wasn't. I don't want to take a hit, so. We're just gonna do that. Out. We can take a couple hits. There. Let's see if I can pull off a charge. Now I can. Sure. Phew. Sweet. It actually worked. I'm not a big ranged combat guy in this game, but
dodge it.
Boo. Boo. But sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, so. Means to the end of getting better jobs. Scratch. Oh, it didn't kill it? Lame. You're gonna move in and start trying to claw your way to the top. Haha, pun for you, Mark. I guess she has item. I don't know why I don't just use it. Can I attack from up here? No, I'm not sure I want to do this. I don't know if I can attack from up here. See if I can pull this off again. Yes, I can. No poison. No poison. Bad. Punch him. Bad kitty. Let's continue my heal fest with a chemist. Because that's what I do with chemists. As long as it isn't a crit, I'm okay. Still alright. Oh, I actually get the opportunity to kill something. Sweet. Wall up. Keep running away. Come back. Just do a little bit more accumulation. I can take one hit with this guy, so. See if I can pull it off. Phew, yes, I can. Yeah, definitely going back to the item shop after this battle. Do need to get the throw item command. Scratch. This guy out. There's here. Just guts up. Getting those job points. Because, why not? Oh, counter this. Please, for the love of all that's holy, counter this. Punch. Dead. Thank you.
Well, I've got a lot of text messages.
Oh, it's pictures of my daughter swimming in the pool. My wife and daughter are currently in Florida, so I am kind of just hanging out on my own at home. I hope you guys aren't chatting with me, because all that stuff went batty on my computer over here, so. It's 100%. I'm just trusting that you guys aren't chatting with me. I'm gonna go to that. Because I like that better than counter tackle. There. We can finish up Squire. He's going to change jobs. I don't really want to go into night with him, but I feel like I have to. Because I need the frontline fighter. Which means I'm going to have to go back to the shop, which I was doing anyway. But. Anything yet? I used a lot of stuff. Still a ways away. Kind of a bummer. Still got a ways to go as well. We'll save the game. And we will continue. My thrilling romp through Final Fantasy Tactics. Here. And do some shopping. I don't need any more of those yet, but I do need more of those. gonna get 20 damage. Because I have plenty of money. I probably should start advancing the story. Not because I need to, but just because it's reasonable to, but I'm not yet, so. Maybe I'll change Rat into a white mage right now and get him rolling on that. This chemist takes forever. Oh, and also, the enemies are gonna start getting more and more difficult, and if I don't start learning spells, it's gonna bone me in the long run. More text messages. I'm evidently a very important person. I don't know when I became a very important person, but I am. And all you can do is wait because you don't have any of those skills yet. Alright, let's see what else I got. Oh, more pictures. Her being silly. As nice it is as it is to have the nice quiet house right now, other than my phone blowing up constantly, I do miss him. Weird. Because 2 years ago, I was like, nope, don't want kids. And now, like, the world kind of revolves around kids. Okay. Strange how things work like that. How times change. Straight up smack. No, I'm not. Totally destroyed him. Just these four gabos. Very doable. Very, very doable. Should be able to clean house here. Alright, I'm just going out. Why not? Although, the rest of these guys are just gonna wait for the oncoming rush here. Because it seems like a better idea. Might as well just keep, charging up. Up. 3-1 odds here. I'm kind of 1-on-1 with this goblin, so it's not so bad. 3-on-1. I got 3 goblins coming in on the other side here, so. Tackle! Probably was a mistake, but I'm alright with that. one down. Oh, crit! That was numbers. I like those numbers. I think I can time. Not that it's gonna be totally. Three more damage, but worth it. Oh, you're gonna go after my knight. Fair enough. And you're gonna go after her. Not kill her. Sweet. I was concerned they were both gonna attack her. At which point, I would have probably lost her. But. Pull back. Right here. Not gonna waste the turn. Gonna do the accumulate. The level. So we're gonna get rid of this one. You're done, son. He's got enough guys in between me and the enemy that I can chill out. So, fear of retribution. Potions. Right up. I've said it before, and I could just stand around. Crap out of my own guys, but just don't feel right doing that, so I'm not gonna. Back in it. No, don't wait. Throw a rock. Might as well get that DPS in there. Can you also throw a rock? Oh, yes, you can. Throwing rocks. Like a snowball fight. Should finish this up right here. Bing. Another battle complete. More job points to be had. 3,700 gold. Money, money, money. Whoa, just gotta chill. Alright, see if I got any new abilities. Oh, I can go into Monk. Monk is so good. But I don't like to leave a thing until I've got it completed. Plus one, put crossbow points in there. We'll save it. This is where my downfall begins. Because I start just saving up for the most expensive ones. And it takes forever! Like this, I'm saving for throw item. And it's a lot. Well, she'll be able to finish Squire. Sweet. She can change jobs. Thief? One more thief. Alright. Abilities. Set. Basic skill. Let's see if I can learn anything in thief yet. I learned steel gold gill. What is this? Secret hunt? If you beat a monster, you can take its first shot. That's kinda cool. Alright. We're gonna save that for now. I gotta stop the shop again since I changed jobs with somebody.
also leveled up the main character, which is cool. Garland. Problem is, his thief isn't that sweet. Oh, stream dropped down again. See? Mandalia Plains. Probably shouldn't be drinking an energy drink this late. Then we're gonna have to get up early. But fuck it, you only live once. Ooh, this one could be a rough one. See, two chocobos. Chocobos, panther, goblin. Two chocobos, two panthers, and a goblin. Alright. Alright. There are, sending some A-teams at me. Need to hold formation for the moment. Let them come to me. Need to, build up. Them job points. However, don't get that option. For chemist. I should probably just use the chemist and have him hit the archer. But just throw potions at people for no reason. The names are always interesting in this as well. Cleobus. Triple attack. Ooh, they're both gonna be in my face. Damn. That's alright. Should be okay. Should be able to hold the line. I'm a little bit densely packed here. But as long as I kind of hold formation, I'll be alright. Hold the formation. Hold the line! The question will be, will this hit? Oh yeah! One down! Goblin is not that much of a threat. Have a reason to use a potion now. Do that. Some more job points. Fighting with my main character. Gonna run away. Oh no, back attack. That's bad. Also opens up the line a little bit. Equally bad. Because now I have to shift to take this guy out. I guess it doesn't open it up that bad, but wait. Go after the knight? You're crazy. You crazy. Alright, here come the Panthers. Hopefully I can move. Nope. Not. Yep. Get her off the line. Gutsy, but I think it's necessary. This allows me to move forward and do a little bit of healing. Not that he was in a bad way, but he wasn't in a great way either. Is this goblin off? Oh, not even close. I have to heal there as well. Not enough to kill him, unfortunately. Next turn, I will be able to kill him. Huh. Team is starting to take a little bit of a beating. Still doing okay. Damn it. Wish I could hit something. Oh. Ugh, darkness. Charlie Murphy, the darkness. Ooh, he's going after my chemist. Dodge. Nope, not this time. Fall back to support the chemist. It's necessary. I wonder if I automatically get one white magic's spell, like cure spell or something. I don't remember. See if I can kill this guy here. No, I cannot. Damn it. Charge.
So be it. Getting all kinds of good pictures.
Alright. I did manage to get rid of that guy. Goblin is still up. And this guy is still up. I'll have to see where this leads. Nobody is down yet. So, Thief is going down right now. Bummer. Counter that, please, so that I can... Thank you. So at least I can move to make an attack there. I don't get any for free, damn it. Level up! I don't know that I want to move over here. I want to move over here. Can I get the crystal? No. Can't get the crystal. So... charge on him. Yeah, I'm taking that crystal so that he doesn't get it. And I will just throw a rock cat. Which unfortunately moved him out of the way of my archer, but so be it. Ooh, he's going after the chemist again. It's alright. Okay with that. There's a spot where I'll be kind of protected. No, I'm not protected. Oh, I'm gonna have to clean house this round. Accurate. Hopefully I can take him out. For the love of all that is holy, take him out, take him out. Thank you. Didn't lose anybody. That was close. There's a little bit of nerves going on there. So, but we finished the battle. That's what really matters.